when Muslims are being invaded by their enemies, they have to protect themselves, their land, their faith, their properties, their families, and whatnot. And therefore, Muslims have to be on the defensive side. Now the time of the Salat may come. What should the Muslims do while they are in the battlefield? Even in the battlefield, trying to protect themselves and defend themselves from the enemies who is invading them, they have to pray. But how can they protect themselves at the time of the prayer? That's the beauty of it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave revelation in the Quran in Surah An-Nisa, the chapter on women, chapter 4. Ayah 101 and 102 describing how to perform Salat al-Harb. Now I do recommend my listeners to go to the Quran and open chapter 4 and Nisa and go even to Ayah number 102 partially. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وإذا كنت فيهم فأقمت لهم الصلاة فلتقم طائفة منكم معك وليأخذوا أسلحتهم فإذا سجدوا فليكونوا من ورائكم ولتأتي طائفة أخرى لم يصلوا فليصلوا معك وليأخذوا حذرهم وأسلحتهم ود الذين كفروا لو تغفلون عن أسلحتكم وأمتعاتكم فيميلوا عليكم ميلة واحدة. And it goes on and on, the ayah. But the general meaning of this ayah that when you, Prophet, peace be upon you, you are with the Muslims defending yourself, and the time of Salat comes, you have to divide the soldiers into two groups. One group will pray with you, while the others are protecting you, defending you, and then when one Rak'ah is over, the soldiers will leave the Salat and go act as a defendant group, and those who are defending you will come and join the second Rak'ah, while you as an Imam will make the two Rak'ah, and the soldiers are going to pray one Rak'ah and the other another Rak'ah by exchanging one from the other. It's not easy, but it's a must that we should pray. Inasmuch as the regular Salat of Zuhr supposedly is 4 rak'ah, Asr is 4 rak'ah, Isha is 4 rak'ah, and Salat al-Musafir is 2 rak'ah, with joining Zuhr and Asr, Maghrib and Isha. See, even Salat al-Harb has been reduced from 4 to 2 to 1. Musafir 2, regular 4, Harb, defendant, soldiers, one rak'ah, in order to please Allah, and Allah wanted you to remember him while you are making Salat, and then you cry to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, please Allah give us victory over our enemies. Now sometimes it's good to practice this in the masjid among the